I'd like to take this opportunity to put a few things straight. When I meet people around the country, it's obvious that many of you have strong and pretty mixed reactions to some of the things that Liberal Democrats have done in government. Many of you tell me that you're glad that at a time of real economic uncertainty, we put aside our political differences to provide our country with stable leadership. But I also meet people who are disappointed and angry that we couldn't keep all our promises. We couldn't keep all our promises. Above all, our promise not to raise tuition fees. And to those people, I say this. We made a promise before the election that we would vote against any rising fees. We would vote against any rising fees. We would vote against any rising fees. It was a pledge made with the best of intentions. The best of intentions. We shouldn't have made a promise we weren't absolutely sure we could deliver. I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm so, so sorry. There's no easy way to say it. I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm so, so sorry. There's no easy way to say it. I'm sorry, I'm sorry. When we're wrong, we hold our hands up. But when we're right, we hold our heads up too. You learn from your mistakes, and that's what we will do. I accept that won't be enough for everyone, but I owe it to you. You learn from your mistakes, and that's what we will do. I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm so, so sorry. There's no easy way to say it. I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I'm so, so sorry. There's no easy way to say it. I'm sorry, I'm sorry. We are sorry, we are sorry. The Liberal Democrats are sorry. There's no easy way to say it. We are sorry, we are sorry. We are sorry, we are sorry. The Liberal Democrats are sorry. There's no easy way to say it. We are sorry. And if we've lost your trust, that's how I hope we can start to win it back.